All right, go. It just bounces right through. No worries whatsoever. All right, Rye. Yeah. You guys are going to be ready to go tackle Mount Everest after all this. Wait, go. Okay, go.
Oh God, gap.
Go for it.
Go big car.
I'm timing you. See if you can do it under 10 seconds.
I'll do it under a minute.
Yeah, okay. Not 10 seconds, because you're already through 10 seconds.
I can do it like 20.
Twenty-nine seconds.
Can I just go across this one mountain?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't need to video every single one.
Yeah. And videos and stuff.
Okay, go.
Woo! Zip line.
Lost him in the woods. Feet forward. Whee! Hey, Alex.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Right here.
I can't see you. Where are you? There you are. Kaboom.
Yeah.
Okay, this is Ryan getting ready to take the death-defying You get used to it after a while, don't you?
Yeah.
And away he goes! Okay, let me hear you, Tarzan! She said.
What's gonna happen is Ryan's gonna go in front.
Okay.
You can go ahead.
Okay.
So Ryan's gonna go ahead. You're gonna film.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna. You're gonna go.
Ryan's looking like he's using his last bit of energy there.
Line.
Okay.
Second.
Away we go. You hear that pew, 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 pew. It's the wires.
I know.
Woo-hoo!
Ooh, yeah!
Awesome. Samantha. That's a long zip line. That's a 30-second zip line.
That's life in a day.
At Trigo.